Hello students, today we will see how to make use of your extend command in surface modeling. So we have already a surface model created. Now I want to extend the part portion of this surface. Then I can use this extend command. Select the portion, select the edges. I have selected the edges, hope you can see it. So I have selected the edge geometry profile and I am going for extend command. So you can very well see that the surface is getting extended for the required depth. You can change the direction of your depth also. Now I am selecting the other remaining portion of the edge and I am going for extend option, but I am going to use extend the surface up to a reference plane. So I have a reference plane which is already created and I am going to select or extend the surface up to the plane. So you can very well see how to intersect a surface geometry up to a reference plane. So extend option is generally used for extending the surface geometry profiles. Hope you understood the purpose of extend command. See you in the next session with few more examples. Thank you.